In conclusion, Ryan is a man fit for a queen. Well, at least he's seen the queen's face enough times working as a postman for 20 years. Just like in his job, Ryan is a first-class mate who always delivers. Rubbish. He'll always find time to slot you in. And Emma, now that you are married, I believe there's a special delivery for you this evening. One small package. And it says here that if delivery is unsuccessful tonight, it will be reattempted in the morning. Please could you all...